Asher down there picks it up, flips it on into one of the suites. The 0-1 pitch. Rodriguez swings, hits one on a rope, deep to left field, turning, and it's just gone. It just snuck over the wall in left field as Avery turned. It got into the first row of seats. Yorman Rodriguez with his second hit of the game, his first home run. A solo shot at his 4-0 bats.